So this is going to be our initial connection. So we have the IM508 with the USB cable into the XP400, and then we have our GBox2 that's connected to the power, and our special cable that's connected directly to the EIS. All right. So step one, testing the ignition switch and key. Now, why is this important? Okay. So testing the key is basically like making sure a remote, matches your television, okay? If they don't speak the same language, your car won't start or unlock. So it's a quick check just to make sure everything's all working okay and in sync.